Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Atrey and I hope you all are doing pretty well in your lives. I am doing super duper good. So guys, in today's video, I am going to do again a first impression. I have a couple of products from this brand named Makeup Revolution. It's a well-known brand. So I thought of trying a few products which I ordered from HOK Makeup. And if you like such content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And now without any further ado, let's get started with today's video. Okay, so right now I'm not wearing anything like on my face, just a moisturizer. Yes, I have done my eyebrows and I have done a little bit of lipstick because I don't have a lipstick from their range. So let me just tell you what all products I have. Guys, I have four of their products. So the very first product which I have is the Super Serum from Makeup Revolution. The one which I have is their cheek like blush. This is Super Dewy Blush. So that is what the next product is. And the next one is the highlighter. That's how it looks like. And the last product is the mascara, and that's what it looks like. Now guys, please ignore a little bit of sound in the background because there is a construction going on in my locality. I don't know when it will stop and I can't wait for that long. So that's why I am doing this video. ठीक है, तो पीछे थोड़ी सी भी अगर noise होती है, please don't get disturbed. Alright, now without any further ado, जल्दी से start करते हैं. I'm just going to take my hair a little bit back because it will be a difficulty if I'm applying the foundation like this. Now again, ignore my hair because I have not washed my hair. Yes. So the very first thing which I'm going to use is this. This is their Super Serum Foundation. That's how it looks like. It comes in a bottle packaging like this, and this retails for 599 rupees, by the way. And it says it has hyaluronic acid. It is hyaluronic acid foundation, and it has 25 ml of product, which is a little bit lesser than your regular foundation quantity, but it's okay because it just retails for 599 rupees. So it retails for 699 rupees for 25 milliliters of product, and that is how the product looks like. And it has a lot of shades. So my shade is F11.2. So I think this shade is going to be a little darker on my skin because you know you can clearly see that it can be a little bit darker. Now packaging wise, if you see the packaging, now when I am opening it, so it does have a pipette type ka packaging. So this is what the packaging is. So what I'm going to do is, you know the drill, okay? One side I'm going to use beauty blender, other side I'm going to use a brush, which I always do. So I'm just going to take the foundation and take out a little bit on the back of my hand. Just be very careful because you might spill the product a little bit because the pump is like, the pipette is a little bit flimsy, I feel. Okay, now you see this is a runny consistency foundation. I don't know if you can tell or not. This is what it looks like. Now it is a little bit darker for my skin, but it's okay. I don't mind darker foundation. Let's see how it looks like on my face. Applying a little bit on the right side of my face. Now clearly this is a little bit darker for me. So if you are NC42, I would request you not go one or two shade up. Now it's very very thin, guys. Aisa lag raha hai that it is a type of BB cream or a skin tint. I'm just applying this much, and this side I am going to use the beauty blender so as to see how it looks like when it blended up with a beauty blender. Do you see, this is how it looks like now. It is a little bit glowy. I didn't use any glowing primer or moisturizer. I just use a simple moisturizer which I always use. Now this is giving me a little bit of glow. Does not have a lot of coverage, but it is very very light on skin. Aisa lag nahi raha that I have applied a foundation. So this is again foundation infused with water, but a lot of water, I feel. Now I'm going to take a little bit more on. The only problem is the packaging. I feel you have to insert it too much and then you need to take it out very very slowly, otherwise it will spill all over, and that's what my problem is. So yeah, it's like whole one pump ticket. So that's what I have done here. Now I'm going to apply a little bit on this side of face. So that means to get a okay coverage, you need two full pipettes, or you can say full pump, okay, because it doesn't have pump, so we will assume that it is a pump. Okay. Yeah, a little bit weird, I know, Now I'm shooting this in natural light because many of you guys suggested to use natural lighting for filming videos. For this side of my face, I'm using my Wet n Wild kabuki brush, flat top kabuki brush. So I'm just going to blend it out. Okay, I definitely feel that the brush side is giving me a little bit more coverage. And guys, if you have texture on your skin, it might exaggerate a little bit of texture because I do have tiny bumps on my face and isne isko thoda bahut exaggerate kiya hai, I can say that. But it is looking so like skin, as if it's my skin only, and it's super blendable. Now the shade was a little bit darker for me earlier, but I feel after blending it out, it is just giving me a really nice smooth finish. So I am really liking it because आपको सिर्फ 699 रुपीज में ये एक ऐसा फाउंडेशन मिल जाता है विच इज सुपर लाइट विच फील्स लाइक अ स्किन टिंट. इफ यू डोंट नो व्हाट अ स्किन टिंट इज, आई थिंक वेस्ट इज गोइंग गागा ओवर स्किन टिंट. सो मेनी कंपनीज आर गेटिंग आउट विद स्किन टिंट एंड इफ यू नो हुडा ब्यूटी ऑल्सो लॉन्च्ड स्किन टिंट. सो आई फील दैट दिस लुक्स सुपर डुपर गुड एंड इट इज सुपर ब्लेंडेबल. नाउ व्हाट एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू पाउडर अ लिटिल बिट अंडर माई आईज बिकॉज आई नो आई एम गोइंग टू क्रीज एंड अ लिटिल बिट from here. Just please be very careful with the packaging because I spilled a little bit on my pajama. Yeah, I am wearing a pajama underneath. So yeah, please be very careful. Okay, that's it guys. Now it is winters here, so I think in winter it is not giving me very tacky feeling. But if it's summer, I don't know how this is going to fare. But let's just keep it this way, and we will move forward towards the next product, which is a blush. Now this is also very recent launch, so this is their super dewy blush. It looks like this. Now if I tell you that it retails for 695 rupees, now of course I got this on discount. I think 10% discount was there, and this is what the actual packaging looks like. Now you know liquid blushes and cheek and lip tints are on a rage these days, so definitely Makeup Revolution, you know, has to get one. Now this is liquid blush. You got me blushing, that's what the shade is, and it looks super duper cute. Now I saw Antara's reel and that's when I got this. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to apply a little bit on back of my hand now, because I know it is really really pigmented blush, so you have to be very very careful. Now I'm just going to use this on like with my fingers, because I think that blushes, especially cream blush or liquid blush, it applies beautifully with your fingers. That is why I am using my finger. And this is such a pretty rosy color and super appropriate for your winter season, I feel. Yeah, the best part is that it is not overly pigmented, so it is not going to give a hard time to blend it out. Now after blending this out with my fingers, I'm just going to use the beauty blender and blend it very properly. Yeah, now it reminds me of, you guessed it right, of the ColourPop blushes, because this is super lightweight and actually I like its pigmentation. It's not overly pigmented, otherwise it would have been a very very rough patch for me to blend this. Now let's just blend it with the brush as well. I'm just applying the product and and blending it with the brush. It just gives a very healthy glow, I feel. Now whatever is left, I'm just going to apply it on my eyelids, because I think it is going to give a very nice effect. It's a pretty nice blush color, which is looking very good actually, and it's super lightweight guys. It's not like your Flower Beauty blush bombs. Okay, the texture of this one is better from the Flower Beauty blush bombs. Now I will be doing a review, like a comparison of all the lip and cheek tints available in the market, liquid, cream and everything. Stay tuned for that. But I am really impressed with this one, and plus it is available. You just have three shades, I feel, but still you can do a lot more with this. Now the next one is this is their super highlighter. This is in the shade gold. Now it retails for 499 rupees and you get so much of product guys. Just let me just open this. Yeah, look at this. Look at the pan size. Now, it does remind me of e.l.f. highlighters because of the texture. That is how the texture is. Now, I have heard so many good things about Makeup Revolution highlighters, and you won't believe me, but I haven't used a Makeup Revolution highlighter yet. This is my first Makeup Revolution highlighter. So I'm just going to apply this. I'm going to use this type of brush. Now, it's a very generic brush. Now, I'm just going to... It has fallout, so I'm just going to dust off the excess. I'm going to apply it. Now this is like a proper gold shade. See the gold? See the glow? Okay, so I'm just going to take a little bit more and just apply it. So my mirror is there, so I keep on looking there, okay? Please don't mind that. I like it. Little bit on my nose. Especially the color is super good, I feel. So, yeah. Be very, very careful while using this because you might go overboard. Okay, so you have to be very careful. Just applying a little bit on my eyelids. Let me just give you a swatch with my fingers. This is how it swatches. And here it is. Now, it is not too much shimmery. That's what I like. Now, it does have a little bit of shimmer particles, but very, very finely milled. Just going to apply this here. Okay. Now, one thing, what I didn't like about this is that it has a lot of fallout. So, if you see my face, like, otherwise it's looking really good. But when you will come near, you will also see that it has a very golden undertone, which is very evident from my face. So, let me just take my beauty blender and little bit, just push it a little bit. So please be very careful while using the highlighter, because mujhe aisa lagta hai that this highlighter can give you a little bit of kickback, and because it's gold, pure gold color, it can look a little bit more goldeny. I hope you are getting what I want to say. Okay, now let's move towards the mascara. Now this is their Power Lash waterproof mascara. Now just like highlighter, I have never used a Makeup Revolution mascara, so this is my first time. Now this was again on very nice discount. I think this retails for somewhere around 595 rupees, and yeah, this is their Power Lash waterproof mascara, and the wand of this looks like something like this. So I'm just going to apply this. Let's see how it fares. I think it definitely is lengthening, it is giving length to my lashes, but it's not at all volumizing. And one more thing is that it is not making my lashes clump together. That's how my lashes look like. I feel it's a pretty generic mascara. It's like you can give this a pass, okay? It's like okay-ish mascara. Alright guys, this is what my makeup looks like now. I am really happy how the foundation, blush and the highlight is looking on my face. It's looking super duper fresh, I feel. And yeah, I can see a little bit of, you know, impression over here because the foundation is very dewy. And yet it is not feeling heavy. But yes, it has started to crease from here. So let's see how it fares, till end of the day. Now I would suggest that you can give the mascara a pass. Other than that, the blush and the foundation is pretty good. So that's what it is. I will do a check-in, so yeah, stay tuned for that. All right guys, so it's been, I think, 5 to 6 hours since I have been wearing this foundation and the blush and highlighter, and as you can see that my skin still looks very fresh. And I would say that I slept with the foundation, like with the full face of makeup, but still my face does not look cakey or whatsoever. Now it has not even creased from here as well. And yeah, I am pretty happy with how my face is looking. The only thing is that it does emphasize texture, that I have tiny bumps here, so it is quite visible after applying this. But the highlighter is not emphasizing my pores or whatsoever. Just take a close look. Okay, so that was about it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys next time with a brand new video. Bye.